I remember those balloon pencil cases that were so popular in school. Can withstand even the weight of a Snorlax, was their slogan.
And poor young Jessie wanted one too, but nobody never bought one for her.
Those awful kids told me that since I only had one pencil anyway, I should just tuck it behind my ear.
A touching story.
I'm not touched.